Stone Cold, excuse me, just for saying Stone Cold. Scott Hall has challenged you to a match at WrestleMania, and he's offered you a truce.
A what?
A truce.
A what?
A truce.
You want to explain a truce to Stone Cold?
It means no fighting.
No fighting.
Right.
We're just going to stop. Nothing. That's it. Finish. Till WrestleMania. That's what you're telling me. Did you see SmackDown last Thursday? Does it look like I want to stop? Then I'm finished? Then I'm done? Didn't he call me an animal? Is that correct? He calls Stone Cold an animal? I think he's an animal. You know what I'm saying? I think he's a jackass. He's a jackass. He's a jackass. He's a big fat jackass. And I'm going to tell you this. Do you understand me? Can you read my lips? I'm making myself clear. You perfectly understand me. I am going to accept Scott Hall's challenge at WrestleMania. I accept his challenge at WrestleMania. I said I'm in. I will prove to Scott Hall, just like I said, look at me. I said, look at me. I am the last son of a bitch that Scott Hall wants to meet. What? I said I am the last son of a bitch Scott Hall wants to mess with. And that's the bottom line. Say it.
And that's the bottom line.
Why? Because Stone Cold said so.